Hi team, this is Rob. I wanted to show you guys how to clear a previous slide, not only the music portion, but the actual slide itself. The other thing I want to show you is how to prevent a particular video from looping over and over. So let's just start with that. We'll start with the loop. So for instance, this loop here, this song here is 37 seconds long. So I'm going to skip to the end and you'll see what happens. All right, so it automatically started again. Well, we may not want that to loop because for whatever reason. So the simple thing to do, let me first do, what we're going to do is we are going to go to Media Properties. So first click on it. You want to click on it so that this is what we're working with. And then right click, hit Media Properties, go to Properties, and see how it says loop. We need to change those default to where it just hits stop. Okay, so now we've changed that to stop. So let's just test it, make sure it works. We're going to skip forward here. Okay, so it didn't loop, so that's good. All right, so here's another thing that I wanted to show you. Let's say, for instance, we're playing this here, and it's just going to keep playing. So the music portion is over here. So what we want to do is click on this. Now here's the problem. We still have music playing from this guy. And then we also have the video playing. Well, that's annoying. We don't want that. So here's a simple fix. So in order to make this here, the music, stop before we click this, you can just hit clear audio. But the easiest way is just to add a clear all to this guy here. So I clicked on it again. So we want to make sure we're on this. I'm going to right click. I'm going to add cue. I'm going to add a clear all. Okay. So that's what this black thing here is, black and white X is. So when we click on this, let's say we're playing music, we're playing the slide. Okay, let's say we want to go start the countdown video. So I'm going to click this, and it should stop this song. So it faded out and faded in this countdown video. That's exactly what we wanted to do. So as you can see, I've done it to this one here. Let's say we're here and we want to start this. It automatically clears that. Okay, so hopefully that helps you. Again, to add that, add cue, clear all. As you can see, this one already has it. So that is all. Hopefully this helps you guys. Take care.